हेलो क्लास थ्री, वेलकम बैक। होप यू आर ऑल वेल। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। टुडे वी शैल डू मॉडल क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री एंड दिस इज द फिनिशिंग ऑफ योर सीन पैसेज मॉडल क्वेश्चन ऑन सीन पैसेज। आफ्टर दैट वी शैल मूव ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, 6, 7 दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन ग्रामर। This is from your English for Today book because your scene passage will be based on your English for Today book. You have already read this text. Instruction will be read the following text carefully and answer question number 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you like candles? I like candles. If the corona ends, we shall have a party in my house, okay? We shall light candles and have, what do you like? Coke, Fanta, Mojo? Okay, I think you like Mojo. Whatever you like, we shall put the drinks and there will be songs. And we shall all dance after this corona ends. Okay? I miss you very much. With class tree, we shall have a party and your class teachers also will be there. We shall also invite Barsha Miss, Nilufar Miss and Priyanka Miss. Okay, we shall dance and we shall listen to songs. We shall recite poems. And we shall drink Mojo and chicken fry. Okay. I know you all like chicken fry. Chicken fry or French fry. Okay. Whatever menu, there will be chicken fry and there will be French fry. And drinks. Okay, then let's move on to our study. This is Mahbub Alam. He is 30 years old. He is an English teacher. He works in a primary school in Norai. You have to read the text carefully. This is who? Mahbub Alam. He is 30 years old. He is an English teacher. He works in a primary school in, where is the place? Norai. Norai is a name of a place. So number one, answer the following questions, any five. A. What is the person's name? Answer is, the person's name is Mahbub Alam. Always, I have already told you that the answer is always in the question, and in your question the text will be there, so it will be very easy for you to answer the question. B. How old is he? He is 30 years old. C. What does he do? He is an English teacher. You will also find it in the fill in the blanks, the answers, or complete the sentences. The answers are also there. So be tricky when you are answering the questions because there might be a grammatical mistake whenever you are writing the question. And please, after writing, revise thrice. Because even if you know the spelling, when you write, you might write it. I also make mistakes. Even I know the right spelling. So please revise it. Where does he work? He works in a primary school. What subject he teaches? He teaches English. What is the name of the school he works in? Aha, there is no name of the school he works in. So you can write the school name is not mentioned in the text. The answer is the name of the school is not mentioned in the text. Actually, it was not in the question answer given in the EF. Questions in the EFT. I have put it here. This is a tricky answer. There is no mention of name of the school he works in. Where is the school is, now you are growing up, you, and I know you are very intelligent. You can do tricky question answer in the class. So I'm sure you can do this question, answer this question. That's why I put it in here. What is the name of the school he works in? I know if you are in the class and I am in the class, you will be giving the answer, the teacher. The name is not mentioned in the text. I don't have to answer. You are so good student. I love you so much. I miss you so much. After this corona ends, we will have a party. And it will be costume party. You can be Cinderella. You can be Rapunzel. You can be Iron Man, Batman, Superman, whatever you like. G. And Foodman as well. Punno can be Foodman. Or Foodie Man. I shall keep chips, many chips for Punno, so that he can eat chips as much as he wants. Where is the school is situated? The school is situated in Norai. Number 2, match the words from table A with table B. You match it with an arrow, but in class 4 you have to write down the sentences. So if you have time, because I know some of you are very slow in writing, for this I shall accept the answer if you put only arrow. But the right way is if you can submit it with writing the full sentence. First joining with arrow and then writing the full sentence. Some of you will do it, I know, but some of you cannot manage time. Arya can manage time now. You know that. In class, Arya cannot manage time. But now, Arya, in the class, she submits her CW within 20 minutes. Okay, let's get back into our lesson. This is Mahbub Alam. He is 30 years old. He is an English teacher. He works in a primary school. The primary school, see, I have made a mistake. I didn't revise it, so it is there. Now I can't do it because I am already recording it. It will take time. Because after recording, I have to put it in the video, then they will upload it. After that, I have to give it to YouTube. They will take 3 and 4 hours to upload everything because there are images. Last time, for the image, I had to wait one day for uploading in YouTube. The net was so slow on 7th June. So the primary school is in Norail. These questions answers are very easy for you, isn't it? Number 3. Complete the following sentences taking information from the passage. You look at the passage will be in the question. Just directly put it. He is Mabwalam. He is 30 years old. Number 3. He is an English teacher. Number 4. He works in a primary school. Number 5. The primary school is situated in Norail. I have done it here because some of you might be considered Norail is, if Norail is a place or Norail is a name of his school. So I have done it here. You just copy it. So we have done our new first term number 3 question answers 1 lesson 1 waiting for your homework class 3, and there will be a model test. On this same passage, I shall let you know the date by tomorrow. Till then, goodbye. Please send your images. I am also requesting your parents. Please help them to send their images. Bye-bye, students.